What do goats, bobcats, a pig named Mr. Wilson, and our Joel Nichols all have in common? Well, you have to visit a turn-of-the-century farm in the middle of 21st century Johnson County to find out.
This is Deanna Rose Farmstead. 35 years of fun and animals and families and great times, all named after Deanna Rose, the only Overland Park police officer ever killed on duty. And her legacy has brought joy to thousands and thousands every day.
Drippy or sunny, there's always something to do or see or learn at the farmstead, home to over 200 critters, including dozens and dozens of goats.
I believe it's around 120 or so. We do know probably 90% of their names. Pear, Tangerine, Prancer and Dancer, Blackberry, Tampa, Peppermint, Melon, Papaya, and I don't remember that one's name over there. Recall.
We just call her 72.
Good enough, that's her ear tag. We raised all of them, bottle fed them 3 times a day, so we definitely know all their names.
There's a general store and an old-fashioned bank and a one-room schoolhouse. The Ingalls family would feel right at home, even with bobcats for neighbors.
This is Norton. He's one of our bobcats here at the farmstead, and his sister is sitting over there. Her name is Lollybop. They are 15 years old, and they have been here since they were about 1 year old. Someone kept them as a pet and soon found out that that was a bad idea. This is what we call enrichment. It's just something that they don't see every day since they're in this pen. They get used to it and they don't really have their mind explored as much as they would in the wild. So we give them something to think about. We put spices and perfume in the bags sometimes. They like cinnamon and they really like Clinique Happy perfume. They go crazy for it.
Now the star of this farmstead season is going to turn out to be Mr. Wilson.
He is just about a year old and he is full grown. He's a, what we call a micro pig. He's totally housebroken, take baths, jump in the shower. He loves his baths, then he gets rubbed down with baby oil because he's got some dry skin. And this is as big as he'll get. Mr. Wilson knows a couple tricks. Up, good boy. Circles, 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 circles. Good boy. You sit, stay there, stay. Come here. Good boy.
Now, Mr. Wilson is brilliant. He's cute. He's adorable. But one thing I learned at Deanna Rose, people are still that, those are M&Ms. Okay, I'll do it. M&Ms. Those are M&Ms. Joel Nichols, KMBC 9 News. I'm going to get those M&Ms.
The Deanna Rose Farmstead, open through October. Admission is free Monday through Thursday with a small charge for the weekends. We do have a link to their website on ours at KMBC.com. Who knew? I've been there so many times, and I just learned a lot. So.